don't know. Looks like a big silver basketball or something.
What is it?
It looks like a toy.
Whoa, what the fuck is that?
What's going on up here?
We got company.
What in the hell are you people doing in my yard?
Hi. Sorry, we're the neighborhood watch. We're just out on a nightly patrol. How you doing? I'm Evan Trout.
I got your neighborhood watch right here, sweet lips.
We're on your side, sir. We're just wondering if you heard anything strange or just anything out of the ordinary tonight.
You mean like four nitwits standing around on my lawn in the middle of the night? That's kind of strange, don't you think?
Okay.
Hey, you know what, pal? Being overly aggressive and a little bit snippy was a crime. I'd be making a citizen's arrest right now.
Why don't you just shut your cocksucker there, dickweed?
You know, we're taking time out of our busy schedules to help the neighborhood, so I think you can just...
Excuse me.
You know, you don't have to...
I got a phone call here. Hey, Bill.
Bill.
I got four members of the Babysitter's Club up here trying to solve some kind of mystery before Betty by time. I'll call you back later.
Okay. It's okay, sir. We get it.
You guys, I'm going to count to ten.
Okay, you know what? Let's start again.
You know, I'm going to count to ten.
He wants to count. Okay.
One.
Steal that cool ball.
Two. Three.
Nice to meet you.
Fuck you, Curly. Four. Get in your goddamn soccer mom van and move on out. Neighborhood watch. What a fucking joke.